我是今天的一号，今年也是辅仁大学一年级体育系的新生诺烟。今天非常荣幸可以在山明水秀的复兴区与大家齐聚一堂。桃园是接通国际的门面，是立足台湾展望世界的窗口。高中毕业后，我同样正在桃园这个地方准备前往澳洲打工度假。在澳洲的期间，我荣幸地成为雪梨国家公园中文、英文、西班牙文的台湾导览员。因为这样的经历，我在回国后开始从事台湾与南美洲之间的国际贸易。我最大的热情是协助将台湾的蝴蝶兰行销到全世界，发扬台湾兰花的美。台湾这块宝岛孕育出了台湾之光蝴蝶兰，而兰屿这片土地蕴藏着台湾的瑰宝达悟族。达悟族爱戴自然环境的精神深深感动着我，就让我用达悟族的语言跟大家说 My Gamo Meyoyo Do Bonso Namen， 意思是欢迎你们来兰屿岛游玩。第十一届台湾少见一路比来，我从各位嘉宾身上学到了很多，更希望能贡献一己之力，用我所会的西班牙语为外国人介绍台湾。Hola, soy Yen. Represento como Miss Taiwan, presentando a ustedes la cultura y belleza de Taiwan. 希望能与各位嘉宾一同携手，创造更大的价值，为台湾尽一份心力。谢谢。Hello everyone, I am number one, Lo Yen. 2 years ago, I joined Greenpeace NGO as an ambassador.Sharing Greenpeace concern and actions for global warming. I travel around Taiwan in the name of environmental protection and have connected a lot of people who care for our Taiwan island. And because of this experience, the Da'un people's love for environment culture touched my heart deeply. My biggest passion is to sell Taiwan orchids to the world. And Taoyuan City brings people from all over the world.I think we can make a good team and promote the beauty of Taiwan orchids. In here, with all the contestants of 11 Miss Taiwan, I hope to create greater value and do our mission for Taiwan. Thank you. 感谢各位的聆听，我是一号洛烟。那我们感谢一号洛烟的介绍以及外景泳装的用心。二号佳丽温佳琪。